and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to the Let's Play Hockey Expo. But more importantly, welcome back to the greatest spectacle of them all. It's the Warrior Hockey Booth. I am your host, Daddy Dolo Mike, but you can just call me Double D.
Coming to you live from the Warrior Hockey Booth, I got two of my hip cats here with me. What's your name?
Brendan.
What's your name?
Ryan.
And I see Ryan. He's got a little scar right down his cheek here. How'd you get that?
From getting hit in the shovel.
You got hit with a shovel? This is my girl Allie from the Warrior Show. How are you enjoying the Warrior Show today, baby?
I am enjoying it very much.
This is my boy Rand Dizzle at the Warrior Hockey Show.
Daddy Dolomite.
Daddy Dolomite. They just call me Double D, baby. You know, they just call me Double D. That's all. This is Double D, baby. It's like we the four horsemen here or something going on. Who hit you with a shovel? Now, why'd you hit this man with a shovel?
I don't know. He was f***ing me off.
He's making a boy mad. Do you dig a fine hockey player?
I do.
Do you have a hockey player boyfriend right
I
now?
Do.
You do? And what position does he play?
I don't know.
Any position she won't, baby. What's been your favorite part of the hockey show so far?
The Warrior Booth.
The Warrior Booth, baby. What's your favorite part of the Warrior Hockey Booth?
Being with you.
Being with me, baby. That's right. My girl Drew, she been doing some haircuts for the Warrior Chop Shop. And what kind of haircut are we going for today? We got a number 44 shaved in the back of the head. You want to get your hair did, you come to the Warrior Chop Shop, baby. That's where it's at. This is my boy right here. What's your name?
My name's Tony.
Tony's waiting to get his haircut here in the Warrior Chop Shop. He's so big, he's too big for sleeves. Look at him. He's got a Warrior tattoo on right here, flexing a little bit. He's got the Warrior sticker on right here. He's a Red Wings fan, hometown favorite. He's ready to go. Allie's here in the hockey show. How you doing, baby?
I'm doing well.
What's been your favorite part of the hockey show so far? This is my boy. What's your name?
Nick Castellano.
Nick Castellano? He's checking out the new 2010 Bentley hockey stick. Someday you could be here at the state championships winning a high school championship.
Yep. I use the Warrior.
He uses a Warrior. This guy's a Warrior man. This is your man Double D signing in with some lovely Warrior ladies here. They all love Warrior hockey, as you can see. These girls love the free t-shirts, baby. Look at these hip cats right here. These four hip cats look like they've been in the Warrior Chop Shop. Got some little tattoo, she talking about the hot model twister, baby. This girl likes to play hot model twister. Everybody turn your head down. Ready, one, two, three, down. Look at that, little checkerboard. She gives away pins. We got lots of pins to give away, as you can see right here. And I understand this man has a little bit of a question for me. You go right ahead.
I want to know how we'd like to win something here.
You want to win something, huh?
Yeah.
All right. What do you think of the Warriors booth so far?
I think it's awesome. I love it here.
What you got there?
Totally awesome. All the kids want to hang them on their doors.
I just might sign one of those for you. Well, tell you what, since Double D is feeling pretty good, I want to give you an opportunity to do something. What I want you to do is I want you to hop up and down on one foot, just like this. Put one foot up. I want you to hop up and down. I want you to get those wings flapping, baby. And I want you to say, as loud as you can for 30 seconds. Ready? Go. What do you think of those Dolomite Double D's?
Best feel you're going to get.
Best feel you're going to get. You're right. That's the best feel you're going to get. You know it. That's the kind of stuff that happens here in the Warrior Booth. And as they say all across the world, all my friends, one, two, three.
Oh, hey.